It's me. I can't believe our day is finally here. I remember just like yesterday, asking you to help me with some boxes, and who knew today I'll be becoming Miss Nelson. I was so nervous, questioning who you were in my life, what God's plan was for us with the new relationship, and I'm so thankful that I was so trustworthy to you and to God, because now I see the plan. I'm so thankful. I can't wait to marry you and cannot wait to walk down to the aisle to you and spend the rest of my life with you. I love you. Awesome. Well, I've been waiting. I'm waiting for you to come. I said I got my other sisters and Lexi. I said, okay, I got one more sister I'm waiting on. So when you came through the elevator, I was so excited.
First time I saw Janisha Berry, it was at Outreach. We was out, you know, going out to the neighborhood, knocking on doors and everything. And, you know, I sat back and I watched her. You know, I didn't just come out and approach her off the top. I sat back and I watched just to see her fruit, see her heart and everything. And it was just, after a while, I knew in my heart and I knew in my spirit that she was someone special, and she was someone that I wanted to get to know more. And you know, a year ago, actually today, is the day I actually asked her out to Fall for Greenville. And we went out to Fall for Greenville, and we've been together ever since. And you know, from my heart, Janisha, when you watch this, just know I love you. I can't wait to grow with you and spend the rest of my life with you. And ever since you came into my life, I became a man. And I want to thank you for bringing the man out of me and making me a king and making me who I am and trusting the God in me and my leadership. So I just want to say I love you and I see you at the altar.
And also for the rest of your lives and for me some nieces and nephews. So hopefully twins, maybe one, two. But anyway, I wish y'all nothing but the best. God bless, and I love y'all. Mwah.
Boy, you got it. I look up to you. Keep doing what you do.
I am so happy y'all are getting married. And I just want to thank you, Janisha, for coming to our family and being a part of it. You brought so much joy to our family. My brother's more happy, and I love seeing him happy like that. And I just want to say thank you for being a part of our family, finally.
Hey, Davon and Janisha, I love y'all. Wish y'all the best. Dad.
Congratulations on getting married. I remember when you promised me some pancakes, Davon, and you never came through. So hopefully after the honeymoon, you'll fix me some pancakes. And Nish, congratulations.
Hey, this is Dad Fred. Y'all keep Jesus first and everything will be all right.
Hello, Janisha. Hello, Davon. I love you both, and I pray that God will bless your marriage. But you all will have a happy life together, and that we are all standing behind you all. We love you.
Brielle and Janisha, or Davon and Janisha, I just want to congratulate you guys today. Today is a special day. I remember when we first had started talking about this day, and now it's finally here. And I just want to say congratulations to both of you guys. And Janisha, my heart is just so full of joy that you come into our family. And I just want to say thank you and God bless you.
We do, yeah.
Yeah.
my one to keep.
Okay.
So we can just leave that in.
Okay.
Calm down, please.
Okay, I woke up in heaven today. She kissed me, I floated away, away. Never felt anything so great.
Well, baby, it's finally here, and you know it's been a long journey. You know, but it's been a great journey through the ups and downs, the trials and the tribulation. But as long as God is our center, and we will always have love. And I make a vow before everybody and God this day that I'ma love you the way He loved, not my way, but His way. as long as I love you the way he loves you, I'ma never go wrong. So with this day and this time we've been waiting on, just want to say I love you and I vow to love you for the rest of my life.
Hey there. Our day is here. I'm so thankful God chose me for you and you for me. I vow to continue to love you unconditionally and trust your leadership and submit to your leadership. I vow to always scratch your scalp, cook for you, and just love you the way that you love me. And that is unlimited. Thank you for choosing me. I look forward to spending the rest of my life with you.
You got friends in me, and you got friends in me. When the road looks rough ahead, and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what hope you got friends in me.
Hey man, it gave me great pleasure to introduce the song. Mr. and Mrs. Davon and Nelson.
You got pride in me. You got your troubles. Well, I got them too. There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you. We stick together and see it through. Cause you got a friend in me. Darling, you got a friend in me. Now some of the boys might be a little smarter than I am, or bigger and stronger too, maybe. But none of them is ever gonna love you the way I do. Oh, it's me and Julu. And as the years go by, our friendship will never die. You're gonna see it's a destiny. Cause you got friend in me. My baby, you got friend in me. Now some of the boys might be a little smarter than I am, bigger and stronger too, maybe. None of them is ever gonna love you the way I do. Cause it's me and you. And as the years go by, our love will never die. You're gonna see it's our destiny. You got friend in me. Baby, you've got friend in me. You got friend in me. My darling, you got a friend in me.